This is Steve from Rockstar Eater, and in this episode, I'm going to be talking about the 10 foods that you must try if you are to go to a Cantonese restaurant. A Cantonese restaurant is a style of Chinese cooking, much like Sichuan cuisine, much like Hunan cuisine, much like Beijing cuisine. Cantonese cuisine comes from Hong Kong, and it's a very popular type of Chinese cooking that you'll see everywhere, especially in the West. Now, if you were to walk into a Cantonese restaurant, I'm sure a lot of you guys, if you have little experience in this, would not really know what exactly to order. I mean, of course, you can try to order stuff like orange chicken or beef broccoli or chow mein or maybe dim sum if you're familiar with that. But other than that, you're not really too sure what Cantonese cuisine is known for. Now, if you are in that explorative spirit and you want to try some of the best, most authentic foods at a Cantonese Chinese restaurant, then you have come to the right place. Of course, me being half Chinese, I'm a very big fan of Chinese food. I get so passionate whenever I think about Chinese food. Ugh. I just love it. So I want to help you guys to be able to try some of the best things that you can eat when you are going to a Cantonese restaurant. So let's begin with number one, roast duck. Duck is one of the most popular foods that you can eat in a Cantonese restaurant. Roast duck is exactly how it sounds like. It's dark brown on the surface, it's crispy, and then on the inside, it's nice and juicy and tender. It's really a great thing to have in a Cantonese restaurant. So if you've never had this dish before and you see it hanging by the window, then order one of those, get it, you won't regret it. Number two. Hainan chicken. It's steamed sliced chicken that's served over rice that's cooked with a garlic flavor, and it's accompanied by a soy sauce dipping sauce. And all around, it's a really healthy, light dish, and it's very hearty as well. It's a dish that you'll actually find all over Southeastern Asian cuisine, but in Cantonese cooking, it is something that you should definitely try. Number three, beef chow fun. This is stir-fried beef with rice noodle, and it's really one of my favorite dishes whenever I go to eat at a Cantonese restaurant. And oftentimes I can tell how good a Cantonese restaurant is and how talented their chef is based on how well they can make this dish. Like I said, it is sliced beef that's a stir-fried with rice noodle with bean sprouts and onions and all with soy sauce all over it. And it's really one of the heartiest noodle dishes that you can get in a Cantonese restaurant. No other Chinese restaurants really make this as good as Cantonese style. Number four, steamed fish. Steamed fish is really one of the dishes that Cantonese restaurants do very, very well, especially if you go to a Cantonese seafood restaurant. It's basically, like I said, it's fish that's steamed. It could be tilapia, it could be rod cod. It's steamed until it has a really nice, tender, juicy flavor. And poured over it is this really light soy sauce, oil sauce, that really enhances the flavor of the fish with just a tint of that sweetness in the soy sauce. This is a great dish to order, especially if you are with a party of people and you all just love to eat seafood, then this is something that you should not miss out on, especially if it is a Cantonese restaurant that specializes in seafood. Number five, clay pot rice. This is one of the more unique items that you will find in a Cantonese restaurant, and it's a very authentic dish. It is rice that's cooked in a clay pot with meats and vegetables and soy sauce, and the end result is an explosion of flavor of crispy rice, all soy sauce flavored, with your choice of veggies and meats inside. It's a dish that a lot of people in Hong Kong love to eat, and if you've never had this before, this is something you cannot get at a Panda Express. So I would recommend, if you see it on the menu, give it a shot. Number six, crispy chow mein. You're probably thinking, chow mein? Are you serious? Isn't that like an Americanized dish? Well, no, actually there are some restaurants that make really, really good authentic chow mein. And Cantonese cuisine is really known for its noodles. just like beef chow fun. And crispy chow mein is something that you should definitely get if you go to a Cantonese restaurant. It is so different than Americanized chow mein. It's crispy noodles that are thin, these egg noodles that are cooked with this really nice like chicken stock gravy over it with your choice of vegetables, as well as meats, which could include beef, chicken, seafood, or a mixture of all of them. Number seven, spicy salt pork chop. Now here is a dish that you should definitely get in a Cantonese restaurant because Cantonese restaurants does this dish really well. And if a Cantonese restaurant can do this dish really well, then you've gone to a really, really good Cantonese restaurant. They are pork chops that's coated with salt and pepper, deep fried, and then finally topped with sliced red chili, shallots, as well as peppercorn. It is one of the most scrumptious pork chop dishes that you could ever eat. And if you find this in a Cantonese restaurant, you should get it. Whenever I go to a Cantonese restaurant, this is like a dish that I would get like 95% of the time because it's really the heart of what Cantonese cuisine is like. So get this dish if you see it in a Cantonese restaurant. Number eight, roasted pork. Oh, you're thinking, wow, so many like pork and meat dishes in this video. But you know, Cantonese cuisine makes all these so well, and roasted pork is something that you should not miss out on as well. And the roasted pork is unique because it's cooked on the surface with high heat so that the top is really crispy, but then on the bottom or the inside, that's where you get a lot of the juicy pork meat. And sometimes you'll see that it has a red color because they do use some kind of a food coloring to make it that color. But regardless, it is a very good dish. Number nine, wonton noodle soup. This is something that I love to eat, especially during cold weather. And Cantonese cuisine really does do its wonton noodle soups really well. Give it a shot. Wonton noodle soups with a really beautiful broth, as well as these egg noodles inside. And sometimes I like to get mine with beef as well, so that it's like a beef wonton noodle soup, and it makes for a great meal. If you were to order this one dish at a Cantonese restaurant, you are all set, especially if you go by yourself. It is a very self-sufficient meal in and of itself, and something that you should not miss out on if you go to a Cantonese restaurant. And finally, number 10, congee. What is congee? Well, it's not any type of a seafood. It's actually very simple. It's a Chinese rice porridge soup. This is one of the authentic Cantonese dishes that families like to eat, especially for breakfast in their home. And if you see this in a restaurant, then this is something that you should definitely give a shot, especially if you like rice porridge. It's rice porridge that's served sometimes with something called century egg, as well as some thin shredded pork inside. And overall, it is really an awesome dish to get, especially if you are under the weather or you want to try something that's very unique in the world of Chinese cooking, then give this one a shot. Well, there you have it, with 10 foods that you must try at a Cantonese restaurant. Now keep in mind that these aren't the only 10 things that are great at a Cantonese restaurant, because there are so many items that you can choose from in the menu. But I hope that these 10 will be a good starting point so that you know what to order when you go to a Cantonese restaurant. Food that's unique, that's authentic, and that's tasty as well. So next time you go, please do remember these 10 different things that I suggested, so that you can have a great time eating at that restaurant. I hope you find this video to be very helpful, not only for you, but maybe for other people who would benefit from this information. If you like this video, then please do give it a thumbs up, share it with family or friends that you know are looking for some awesome Cantonese cuisine, or comment as well in order to give some suggestions, or maybe to share some Cantonese dishes that I didn't cover in this video. That would be very helpful to everybody. And finally, please do consider subscribing to Rockstar Eater. That's really the best way to follow in on the news and all the videos that are released every single week, so that you can get these great episodes on finding some of the best foods to eat out there. My name is Steve Cha once again from Rockstar Eater. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time.